sunny Acapulco.
I'm here at my favorite beach location, which is Playita, and we're sitting on some beach chairs in the back. I'm gonna try my best to speak as loud as possible because this place does have a lot of music that actually creates an amazing vibe, but didn't realize it may not be good for vlogging. So I'll do my best to talk as loud as possible. And I wanna show you just how beautiful the beaches are. We're gonna get some beers, we're gonna eat here, and then I'll just take you on for the rest of the day. So let's enjoy. Oh my God, it's so hot. Shit. Wow, the water is fantastic. So now we're just like chilling. We've had some fresh juice. I'm having a lemonade and just watching the waves go by. We'll probably get a bucket of beer. You can get like 6 beers for a really cheap deal. Have some lunch because they do have some vegetarian options. One of the reasons why I love coming here, it's got everything. Killer music, bathroom, beach, sun, comfort. There are people that come around and ask you for like massages, if they want to sell you stuff, and you just say, no gracias, no gracias, and they just walk away. To lie on one of the beds that, you know, you can have like the nice shade around you, you'd have to spend around $150 Canadian or $100 American to stay on one of the beds. But to just lie on these very comfortable chairs with an umbrella, there's no payment or a maximum spent.
One more bite, move to the back. More.
So I bought the beautiful lace long camisole or throw, I'm not entirely sure what these are called, but I very much love this. I saw her way in the distance and I just flagged her and said, me. She came over and she wanted 480 pesos, which works out to be around $30 Canadian. And to be honest, I didn't want to pay for that. So I bargained down and I paid 320 pesos, which is around $20. It is cotton, but also a polyester blend, so it's really soft, but I can feel the heat a little bit because of the polyester.
Mm. Bien fría.
How many? We got 6 or 5?
5 beers, baby.
For how much?
I don't know. Just write it down after on the video. Write a comment.
I'm not usually a beer drinker, but an Acapulco, it's so good. Refreshing, cold. It literally goes down like water. A really good beer, Victoria.
This is news, Viagra Mexican. The sea urchins.
Wow.
This is a snail Mexican, a snail Chinese, clam queens, clam white, clam red, chocolate clams, blonde clams, callo de margarita, and oysters.
Oh,
everything very fresh.
A Okay, so for 80 pesos, I got this beautiful plate of fresh fruit, jicama, and pepina, which is cucumber. And then they ask if you want it with lime or limon, con chili. I do like chili, but to be honest, not on my fruit. A little bit, but they like to put a lot. So I just kind of keep it simple. And the fruit here is so good. Mm-hmm. We ordered the vegetarian sushi for 120 pesos. It's very good. It's got carrot, cucumber, avocado, and lettuce, ginger, soy sauce, wasabi, and then I just want to have some fries, so then we got some french fries for 60 pesos. So that's a pretty cheap lunch if you ask me. I feel myself getting a little sleepy. I might have a nice siesta. And then maybe by then the waves have calmed down and I can make my way into the water. I would like to get there, but holy shit, the army are coming. Everybody, stand hold. I'm filming you. My hair is totally a mess. What are you doing? Oh my god, my hair. I'm gonna go see how far I can get without freaking out, but I want to get in that water, even if it's just my feet. Don't zoom in on my butt.
How was it?
Amazing! It's not scary at all. Yeah, I was actually feeling obviously sleepy from the beers, and I just decided, you know what, I need to wake up, so it's time to get in the water.
Sorry to bother.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. I guess that's the risk you take for vlogging on a party beach. You get crazy drunk people. How was it?
That is good.
I ordered myself a margarita. It's so good. Lime, salt, tequila, as the sun sets. I mean, it's not quite sunset time, but we're getting close. Their sunsets in Acapulco are beautiful. One of the best sunsets I've ever seen. Highly recommend. That's your main purpose for coming here, is just to check out the beautiful sunset.
Look at this view. I'm right here on top of these rocks. You can see Acapulco Bay right there. Qué bonito, no?